Chicago. No longer Carl Sandburg's hog butcher of the world, the stacker of wheat. But still, city of the big shoulders. Massive, towering, thumbing its nose at the eastern elites. Chicago, father of all skyscrapers. Monuments to the merchants who shipped tractors and trousers and washers to the prairie. To the makers of chewing gum. To massive egos. Builders. Burnham, Sullivan, Mies, Wright. As Sandburg mused, come and show me another city with lifted head, singing so proud to be alive, and coarse and strong and cunning. Shoveling, wrecking, planning, building, breaking, rebuilding. Laughing. This is Chicago.